Yep, good morning. This is your boy Freddy, Nakatamal 71. Nakatamal 71. Estamos desde el área de East New York, Herkimer Street y Van Sinderen. Herkimer y Van Sinderen. Podemos ver que tenemos un área bastante sucia por aquí. It's a very dirty. It's a very dirty part right here. So we don't know exactly who's taking care of this part right here, but esto está bien sucio por aquí. Oh, esto es un bus depot. That's a bus depot. It says parking in the Herkimer Street lot is limited near your depot and complex. Oh, este es un bus depot. No, el bus depot es on the other side. Este es un parking garage. ¿Qué dice? Este es un pull out. Aquí hacen pull out. Este es el parqueo donde vienen los operadores. Operators come around and they pull out the buses. Oh, este es un subway shuttle. Oh, it's gonna turn here. Yeah. Ustedes pueden observar, esta área de aquí está bien pintada, está bien pintada, está bien compuesta, pero esta área de aquí es all fucked up. Pero esa área de allá está compuesta bien, está pintada, es fixed, es painted, but then this part right here is all fucked up. Now, who's taking care of this? There's a lot of garbage here. Seguimos aquí andando un poco en el área de East New York. Aquí pasan muchos trenes y muchos buses. Ustedes pueden ver, es el área de allá, de aquel lado, está bien compuesta, pero esta de aquí es all messed up. Miren esto de aquí. Y esto es toda la fundación, es all fucked up. It's rusty, it needs to be painted. Miren cómo está esto. Lo que va a pasar un día es que esto se va, algunas de estas partes se van a colapsar y puede haber un accidente aquí. un parking garage aquí. Se pueden ver aquí de nuevo, es esto de aquí, esto de aquí, esto de aquí. Toda esa fundación de ahí, todo eso, it's all fucked up. Eso es lo que va a pasar. Que puedo colapsar una de estas partes porque están demasiado deterioradas. Esto puse aquí, esta área es New York, que sería Van Sinderen, Fulton. Esto es Van Sinderen, esto es Fulton. Esta área es bien congestionada, tiene muchos buses. Aquí hay muchos trenes. Aquí hay muchas conexiones. Vamos a esperar el walk signal para cruzar el otro lado. Vamos a cruzar para este lado de aquí. Tenemos a la MTA, está guiando, parece que es el tren L. Estos son shuttles. Yeah, these are shuttles. That replace the L, but we don't know from where to where. The shuttle train to Canarsie. Esto es de Canarsie. Solamente de Broad Junction to Canarsie. Let me be not on the way. I don't want to impede the flow, pedestrian traffic flow. This is the old shuttle that replaced buses, replaced train. From Broward Junction to Canarsie. Oh, okay. But that's the lineup. That's the 20.
This is where the shuttle bus stops.
Yeah, this is the junction to Canarsie. Oh, it's only this little part. All right, okay. It's working to the city, it looks like. That's the entrance right there of the subway. We got NYPD post. Oh, this is the entrance right there. Yeah, this is the junction. Broadway Junction, subway station. All right. I'm gonna go on the other side. We're gonna go around. I think it's a walkway here. Yep. We got the No, aquí hay personas que le dicen a la gente que si quieren taxi.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Aquí tenemos NYPD. I like this bus. It's a square bus. It's a command post.
Bus.
So we're gonna go on the other side. So now we know the buses replace the train. And we're gonna wait for the walk signal. Even though nobody comes. You look where it says don't walk, so you have to look. We came from the other side. We went around. Now we check buses replace train. That's the station over there. That's the train flow. I don't know, what train is that one? Oh, it's the J train. I wonder what station is that one? Ok, seguimos caminando aquí en el área de Fulton, East New York, llegando a East New York Avenue, en el área de Brooklyn, New York City. Estamos viendo la infraestructura de los trenes por esta área de aquí. Son elevados. En el área de Broadway Junction. Todo esto aquí es private. Todo esto es New York City Transit on this. New York City Transit and Transit Police on that. I'm walking on a sidewalk. Toda esta área de aquí está muy sucia. No se sabe quién está controlando esta parte por aquí de limpieza. Vamos a ir por aquí. Infraestructura de Broadway Junction por aquí. Muchos buses y trenes en el área de East New York, Brooklyn. So now, how am I supposed to go through here with all this fucking garbage here? Who am I gonna blame? The city or the state? The state of the city. I'm gonna give this guy a dollar because I don't know what he's looking for. Yo, you need a dollar? Huh? Huh? It's a yes or no? What are you doing out here? Just hang out? Try to survive?
Yeah.
Try to survive? I hear you. If you don't want to come on a camera, I won. It's facing that way. I hear you, man. New Yorkers, we went through a lot of shit last year, man. So, but this year, the government and the city should be helping a lot of New Yorkers. Now, what's up with all this? Am I supposed to walk through here? Just make it, right?
Mm-hmm.
What the hell? Yeah, there you go, guys. Look, I'm going through here. Holy shit. I just hope the guy with a dollar, you know, You gotta do something, you know. You gotta do your part. El tipo parece que estaba rebuscando algo entre la basura. Aquí hay mucha basura. Now, who's taking care of this? Nobody knows. Who cares? Miren para acá, miren esto de aquí. Yo estoy supuesto a caminar. Oh my God, what the? Oh, what the hell? Miren para acá. Y este es un sidewalk. Pero quién lo tiene que limpiar, no se sabe. Jesús. Ahí tenemos un branch por el branch. That's a lunch spot right there. Ustedes ven, pueden ver esa infraestructura, cómo está, de we got the 83 guys here. Oh, we got the L shuttle here. I don't know. The 83 went that way. The shuttle's gonna go that way. Oh, everybody's going that way. That's an entrance over there. Oh. Not in service. Okay, we're still walking on public property, on public space, sidewalk. Esta máscara casi no me deja. Tengo que comprar esas cosas que me dijo el pana. Es un plástico que se pone adentro de la máscara. Es ondulado un poco, con relieve, y te deja hablar bastante y la máscara no se te mete en la boca. Pues mira toda esa parte de ahí. Toda esa parte de ahí. doesn't stop here. The 15, the 83, the Q24, the 20, the B12. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, ay. Says don't walk. Ay. And this is how accidents happen. I'm gonna wait for my signal. Stay there, don't back up. Don't worry about it. Even though sometimes you get the don't walk signal and no cars coming, but oh, got the red, but it says don't walk. I don't know. All right. The B12 stops here. The J train, Alabama Avenue. Now we're gonna go see. Yeah, this is a train station. Oh, that's the bus depot that we're talking about. All right, so we got 23 minutes, guys, on this video. This is the B20 towards East New York. This is the area of New York. This is New York, right? That big building right there is gonna be, it's a new complex of over 200 apartments. So, you live in this area?
Yeah.
You should know. I Google it and I find out. That's what I'm gonna do, the story of that. They wanna call it, North Cypress Hill. Why? Why, guys? They want to call it North Cypress Hill. This is New York. Yeah, right off to Bushwick, like when you pass Broadway, from Bushwick, Broadway, east. That's it. It's New York. The big chunchos, they want to call it North Cypress Hill. That's fucked up. You heard, guys? We're getting close to a complex right here. They're building over 218, I think it's 217 apartments. This is not Cypress Hill. This is East New York. Q24. The J train. The B12. The J train. That it comes from Manhattan all the way to Jamaica, Parsons Boulevard, nice connection with the, a lot of trains. Oh, over here is the, we got the 83, the 24, 56. All right. right. That's the bus depot right there. Now I'm gonna walk. Says walk. Cause when you walk, when you cross, when it says don't walk, there's a chance there'd be an accident. Oh, that's the Jackie Robinson over there. That's the entrance of Jackie Robinson over there. Right over there, and if you want to go to Long Island, like this way. That's Jamaica. That's a bus depot right there. That's Jamaica right there. And towards your left is the Jackie Robinson. That guy just ate the red light. All right, I'm gonna keep walking. I'm gonna wait for the walk signal. But, see, it says don't walk, but nothing's coming, so I'm gonna cross. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, on a J train, that station is Alabama. It was a J train. This is your boy Freddy Nakatamal 71. Please subscribe and give a like. Hit the bell for notification when I post beautiful videos like this one. I'm showing you a little bit of this area, East New York. Yep. This building, I don't know what it is. We're gonna cross this way. We're gonna cross this way, even though it says it's not the crosswalk. We're gonna cross this way. We're still on sidewalk. That's the bus depot. It should be a crosswalk over here because that's a bus stop and that's a light. But I never seen a crosswalk around here. They're doing a massive construction on the bus depot right there. On the foundation. That's the building I'm talking about. I don't know why they built that building. This one here. No cross right now. Shuttle there. See the mass construction they're doing on the depot. It's massive. This building here. I'm gonna keep walking through here. Nobody made contact with me. They said they could help me. I didn't answer them. Yo no les contesté porque ellos no me pueden ayudar. That's Bushwick right there. This is Bushwick. The guy that asked me for help, it was a New York City Transit Security. He says, can I help you? No, you can't help me. I didn't ask for him, but this is Bushwick right here. I'm still walking on the sidewalk, on public access. They got cameras all over. They got cameras. They could see me, so I see them. We're still in the area of East New York. We're still in the area of Jamaica and Fenton Place. 24. We're gonna use the crosswalk. I don't see the crosswalk, but the guy came out again for a chance to build them, but he didn't say nothing this time. This is the building that I'm talking about, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, give a like, and hit the bell for notification. This is your boy Freddy Nakatamal 71 from the area of Bush, East New York, in Brooklyn. We have 39 minutes into this video. This is the pedestrian walk. Wait a minute, the pedestrian walk is here, the walkway. So this project is going to be 50 Pennsylvania Avenue. I'm doing the walkway. Let me go. Vamos a ver qué es lo que pasa por aquí. Wow, this is a long walkway. Ah. Y así aquí así en esta parte de Nueva York. Les hacen los walkway. Y la gente como quiera se queja. They still complain. Wow, nadie viene detrás de mí. Me imagino que en los días de semana esto tiene que ser muy transitado aquí de gente. Ya salimos aquí. Barabín, barabón. Esta área de East New York, ese es el building ahí. ¡218 apartamentos! El 50 de Pennsylvania Avenue. 218 apartamentos, LLC Group de millonarios o billonarios, no estoy seguro. Vamos a esperar por el walk signal, ¿no? Seguimos aquí en el área de East New York, en Brooklyn, haciendo un videito sobre esta área de aquí. Primera vez que hago, creo yo, una exactamente por esta área de aquí, lo que es Pennsylvania Avenue, Atlantic, Fulton. Tenemos la oficina postal, ya vamos a regresar a la oficina postal para ver qué es lo que pasa, a ver si respetan el video. Mira, ustedes pueden ver, esa es una construcción masiva de apartamentos. Son 218 apartamentos. Disculpen, ese fue un truck driver que, diablo, sonó la bocina como que. Tenemos la 20. La B20. Ese es el complejo de apartamentos que les estoy diciendo. 218 apartamentos. Están trabajando fuerte para ver si lo pueden abrir for business. Llega hasta allá, hasta la esquina de Fulton llega. What's up, Len? Uh-huh. 218 apartamentos. No se sabe si va a haber prioridad para las personas de bajo ingreso. Pues tengo que decirlo que yo estoy en un ingreso pues muy alto en la ciudad de Nueva York. Estoy en un bracket que lo mío es de high rental market. O sea que a mí no me conviene mudarme donde yo estoy viviendo ahora. Lo que tengo que hacer es comprar. So, porque estoy en un bracket que es de high rental market. Todo esto le pertenece a la oficina postal. Dirty, ven para allá. De East New York, aquí en Atlantic y Pensilvania. Tenemos el mailbox. I don't see the postal 7. Postal 7, let's see how it's right here. Fail. This postal fail. They don't got postal 7 at the wall. As a information for the public, so that's a fail. Brooklyn, Atlantic Avenue in Pennsylvania, right at the corner. They're on business, but they don't got postal 7. Postal. I'm gonna go around this block here. Let's go around this way. We go around the fucking corner here. Yeah. See what's up. Estaba viendo si tenía el Postal 7, que es lo que me permite grabar adentro del lobby, los foyers, los lobbies. Ah, this is the parking lot, the postal. All right, so I'm gonna leave you guys. I'm gonna wrap it up over here on the area of East New York in Pennsylvania y Atlantic Avenue. Como ustedes pueden ver, miraron, anduvimos por una parte de East New York y también les indiqué un poco la infraestructura de la New York City Transit en los subways, en lo que son los rails. Están muy deteriorados. Después llegamos a la esquina de este posto aquí, de oficina postal. Es un fail, because they don't got posted on Postal 7. Postal 7 has a lot of information about filming and videoing. Video and taking pictures. They don't have it, so this posto right here failed. I went in, I checked for the Postal 7, they don't have it. They should have it posted for the public, for people. They own business and they don't have it. So it failed. It's located in Atlantic and Pennsylvania, in the area of Brooklyn. That's the L shuttle that replaced the train. Yeah. So, esta oficina postal aquí detrás mío fracasó, es feo, porque no tienen el post social. Está supuesta tener eso en la pared para darle mucha información, requiere mucha información para el público. Bueno, y ahí voy a terminar un poco mi video, porque ya estoy en el área de New York. Ya le digo, lo llevé por el complex donde van a ser los apartamentos, 218 apartamentos, que van a estar, no sé, para cuando. Van a estar en business y ahora vamos a ver si bueno, ya le platiqué sobre, empezamos por allá por el área donde está muy sucio, no se sabe quién está limpiando esa área, la infraestructura de la New City Transit, los buses, la entrada y salida de los buses, el depot. Esta área de aquí, ese building de apartamentos que tiene, va a ser de 218 apartamentos, coge toda esta manzana aquí. Right over there. ¿Sí? Va a terminar aquí. Tenemos los car wash. Trabajando fuerte esta gente. Professional, not professional. Professional, not professional. You don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. Right? You don't know. Somebody nothing. Somebody nothing. You ain't gonna do shit. You ain't gonna do shit. Leave it up. And it's on. That's what you get. Don't get involved again. Slacker. Fucking guy, come on, stupid. Disculpe, man, sorry. But I had to say something. Este video es muy tutorial y educacional porque aparte de que estoy enseñando información sobre el área de New York, tiene que ver con la primera enmienda también. Están pegados el building. Ese building le pertenece a este día. ¿Qué pasó? No siguieron la construcción ahí. Para hacer la construcción de este building, no pudieron sacar a las personas, parece, que viven en esos buildings allá. Porque allá constituye todavía parte de estos complex masivos que hicieron esta construcción de 218 apartamentos. Pero no pudieron sacar, parece. Mira, eso tiene que ver algo ya legal. Si las cortes no pudieron sacar a esas personas, tienen el derecho de seguir viviendo ahí. Entonces ese building todavía ahora va a estar pegado. Esos tres buildings están allá, están pegados a ese complejo que hicieron ahí. Y aquí los dejo con este video. Videito de una hora. Sobre el área de East New York, hablamos sobre la infraestructura, repito, no, los bus depots, los pulling and pull out. Fui allá alrededor de aquel building, un security guard de la New York City Transit me dijo que I help you, yo no le contesté. So él sabe que esa es la quinta enmienda. Aquí tenemos los railroad del tren J. Anduvimos por la entrada del Broadway Junction Subway Station, pero no entramos adentro. Y aquí terminamos este videito. So, Catamar 71. Subscribe, give a like, hit the bell for notification. Peace.